buckled under the weight of carrying this company on my back for so freaking long.
Because I could do this part-time better than you could ever do it full-time.
It's personal when you wear a protective coat of armor, and I'm not talking about my robe. I'm talking about a tailored suit, and the reason I wear it is not because I think I am somebody. It's because I want to be somebody.
The Rock is something you're not, undisputed champion, so shut up, bitch.
We'll be right back. Introducing the challenger from British Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, Triple H. And his opponent from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 218 pounds. He is the World Heavyweight Champion, Kenny
Triple H.
weighing in at 227 pounds, Chris Jerry.
The concept.
Dexter Loomis. And his opponent from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Triple H. Introducing the challenger from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth freaking Rollins. And his opponent from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 250 pounds. He is the world heavyweight champion, Edge.
We'll be right back.
125 pounds, Jeff Hardy. And his opponent, from Murrayville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Kevin.
Here is your winner, and still world.